you ever wondered what to do with your extra leftover pickle brine, I'm going to soak some chicken in it, and we'll let it marinate for a couple days, and then we'll grill it up, see how it turns out. I was able to get 5 in there. So now we'll put them in the fridge, and we'll check back on them in a couple days. All right, it's the next day. I couldn't wait 2 days. All right, let's get these on the skillet, and we'll see how they turn out. All right, they're on there. So let's wait, and we'll see how they taste. All right, I think it's about time to pull them off. What do you think? Let's give them a try. All right, they've rested. This is what they look like. I even put the extra peppers at the bottom of the jar on the top. So that should give it some extra flavor for sure. Oh man. Even if you don't like pickles, just buy this just for the juice. So juicy, flavorful, perfect.